Hello everybody, it's me, Lily Mae. Today's video, just a pre-warning. Today's video is gonna be full of cringiness. You know, that's what most of my videos are full of, but it's gonna be extra cringy today. I really just can't believe I'm posting this on the internet. When Musical.ly kind of got like big and all hyped about, I think I was in like year seven. Before we get started, sorry for my face today. Broke out in loads of spots and stuff, and I couldn't really be bothered to do like loads of makeup and stuff, so yeah. Without further ado, let's get into cringe factor. That was really cringy too. Oh, cringe. Blah. I can't believe I'm doing this. So I just downloaded Musical.ly, and in all honesty, this is literally the first time I'm looking at these, like, other than when I actually filmed them. I've got 72 fans. What are you guys doing with your lives too? Even like the little thumbnail things are scary as hell. Like, seriously. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm scared to do this. Can we just like take a moment and look at the thumbnail of my first Musical.ly?
Why won't you text me back?
Why won't you text me back?
Cause I love you.
Why won't you text me back?
Oh no! No words. This one is literally when the Hotline Bling like first came out.
To call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone.
Why am I looking around?
Late night when you need my love. I know.
Call me on my cell phone.
Get ugly.
Diddly
diddly diddly
diddly. I'm going like this. What is this? What is it? I don't even know why Musical.ly didn't just delete my account, to be fair. My hair.
Let it go.
I remember this one. Bro, it's 10p. I'm like, yeah, I got 10p. Are you jealous? This one looks eventful.
What are you waiting for? Love me like you do.
What are you waiting for?
I mean, that one weren't as bad as the others, but wow.
Ooh, it's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die.
Just don't use red lights. I already know this one's gonna be bad because I'm pretending to be on the phone and the caption is hashtag hello I'm hungry.
And I need some food.
I'm hungry.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely.
My eyebrows. What is going on with my eyebrows? My eyes look cool in this when I swatch this. But my eyebrows again. It's 7 years again.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
My eyebrows. That's when I first got the 17 eyebrow pencil and started filling them in. Wow. Thumbnail of this one looks terrible as well. I look really tired. I used to love that top, actually.
I'm sorry, I'll try harder. My pleasure.
What is that? My pleasure. my movements are so bad. One more. We have to make this last one good.
It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
Ooh, I don't need a handhold.
I'm done. I am done. 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 I hope you guys enjoyed watching me cringe at myself. Like, they were really, really bad. They were worse than I thought they was actually gonna be. If you guys would like me to react to some of your music, please let me know down below and comment your username. I guess I'll see you guys in my next video.